Hello, Tale Tune Scribe. What else could it be better than tuning into interesting tales with your lad to help them learn more about the world and the right conduct in their formative stages of life? Hey, you found the right tune. Welcome to the potpourri of short tales for little champs gain their best moral values to shape their personality. One day, a man and his son headed out to a fair with their donkey. Their walk was very quiet. After a few minutes, they heard from the side of the road, "Look at those silly man and son. Why are they walking beside the donkey when they could be riding it?" said a girl to her friend. The man heard the girl and decided that she was right. "Get upon the donkey," the man told his son. The son got upon the donkey and they headed down the road. After a while, they came upon some men arguing about them beside the road. "Why is your son riding the donkey? You are older and deserve respect. You should be riding the donkey," one of the men asked. The man decided that they were right. "Get down from the donkey," the man told his son. He then climbed on the donkey and they moved on. Before they could get very far, a woman with her child pointed at them and said, "How can you make your young son walk while you ride the donkey? He should be riding with you." The man decided the woman to be right. "Get on the donkey and sit with me," told the man to his son. The son climbed on the donkey and they headed to the fair. They almost made it to the fair when they heard someone shouting, "How can you and your son make the poor donkey carry both of you?" shouted the stranger. "You should be carrying him," he added. The man decided the stranger to be right. As the stranger left, the man and his son got off the donkey. He carried the donkey on his shoulder with its legs tied to a stick and they kept heading towards the fair. As they were crossing the bridge near to the entrance of the fair, they found lots of people laughing at them. The man tried to ignore the people, but this time the noise startled the donkey. It started wriggling, kicking, and broke free the ropes. Unable to gain the footing, the donkey fell off the bridge into the river. The man remained helpless. He then thought, "When the girls laughed at us, I took them right. When the men argued, I listened to them. When the women said, I decided her to be right. When the stranger shouted, I listened to him too." The man lost his donkey for deciding to be a people pleaser. When you follow the crowd, you lose yourself. The best thing you can do is just believe in yourself and do what you think is right. Dear tribe, thank you so much for believing us. Stay tuned for the incredible content coming on the way. Empower us to spread the good vibes too. Give a go ahead if you sense a good fit for your little champs. Do assist us with your thoughts and experiences in the comment block. Above all, make sure to meditate for being mindful and take care of yourself the right way. Catch you soon.